can I just turn back the clock? Forgive my sins, I just wanna roll my sleeves up and start again. I know that I messed it up time and time again, but I just wanna roll my sleeves up and start again.
Hey guys, what's up? It's like 4 in the morning, but welcome back to my channel. If I'm being quiet, I'm sorry. I just feel weird. It's too early for this. But anyways, we're leaving today, so I'm gonna vlog my trip. Okay, yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna go to the truck right now. I have all my bags with my clothes in there ready. I'm just gonna take my blanket, my other charger, and this little bag I have of stuff I didn't take earlier. And then my boots. I didn't take my boots. Forgot about that. But then I should be good, and then I'll come back inside. And yeah. Okay, so I'm bored and waiting, so I'm gonna show you my fit because I'm bored and waiting. I got my beanie that I just got last night. I gave my brother and my sister-in-law. I wanted this. And then a hoodie. You guys gotta have a hoodie. I have like three more in my bag. And then my leggings because to be comfortable. And then these fuzzy socks and my slides because why not?
If you're Mexican, you know your mom always makes burritos for road trips.
So I think we might finally be leaving after like 20 years. We're in the car, I'm buying stuff. Look, I'm extra as fuck. Got my pillow, got my blanket, and got all that stuff over there. Thank God I'm not an only child. I'm the only child in the house, so thank God, because I need all the room I can get. If we had any more stuff with another person, I'd die. So, and I'm short, so like I like reach. And like, hold on, because this is me like sitting up. I sleep like in a ball, so I'll have more room. Yeah. So right now we're in Salt Lake City. I can't even hear myself. I can kind of hear myself. I'm sorry if you can hear me. We're in Salt Lake City though, so yeah. I'm fucking clumsy. I'm so clumsy. Okay, the lights just turned on. I came to use the bathroom at the gas station, and the freaking lights went out. No, they lit up that. I'm still in the car. Conclusion. My butt hurts. Smell. It hurts. Sorry, that was cringe. But anyways, I'm so tired. Somebody come save me. That you just yawned. Contagious, I know. You know, but yeah, so here I am. My ex just liked my picture on this day. But anyways, not the winner's story. I think we're in Nevada. Close to Vegas, I think. I don't know. Okay, so now we're in Northeast Las Vegas, which is where there's like nothing over here. So hopefully we go into the city, because if we don't, lame. Oh, my money. Lame. But anyways, I need to go to the restroom, and I'm not sure where it is. I found it in the gas station. It smells like really good in here, actually. Like, okay. So let me just clear up the last clip. I sound freaking stupid, so don't even listen to anything I was saying, alright? Okay, good. Okay, so we love the gas station. Got the shoes right back. These sound like a little kid, but
thank you.
guys. So we're currently in Arizona. Sorry about that sound. It's the car because I had the door open. And I'm kidding. I like broke my ankles. Oh. Okay. Anyways, so we're in Arizona. I know what the town is called, but I'm not gonna attempt to say it because I know I'm gonna mispronounce it and some Arizona people are gonna come at me and I don't feel like someone coming at me today. But yeah. So I'll vlog when we get to Phoenix.
So it was so cold last night, and you'd think it'd be warmer here. It's not. I was freezing, so I went and laid in bed with my mom because it was so cold and I had to stay like it. But yeah, so I don't know why I'm whispering. Anyways.
Okay, so I just came out. I gotta go turn on the truck. But it feels good outside. Like, Idaho who? But anyways, let me sit down real quick because I don't like to zoom. No, probably not a little bit. Okay, but anyways, we're going to go, I don't know where we're going first, but at 1, we're going to go meet up with my cousin. It's so pretty outside. I'm moving here. What kind of? But anyways, we're going to go meet up with my cousin is a lot older than me, so I could finally meet her because I haven't met her. I think I met her sister. I don't remember, but yeah. So that's what we're doing. I'm walking inside. If you're following me, then I'm talking to myself, but I'm not. So yeah. So now we're currently at some Mr. Tile looking for tile for my stepsister. Why do you do this on vacation? I don't know. So we're gonna walk in the store. But anyways, my mom told me we couldn't go get Dutch Bros till after I eat, which is in like half an hour, but it's okay. I'm kids out too. People are in their cars driving. It's loud. I don't like this. I'm not a city person, but I love my Dutch Bros, so I'm about it, you know, after.
Oh, that one's really so.
We've been walking down the road with my cousins, they're back there. Anyways, so we're going to Dutch Bros now, thank Jesus. So right now, I don't feel as awkward because I'm alone. I'm walking at the moment to a gas station because actually I really have to pee. Also, I could be recording because what if I get kidnapped? No, probably not, but you know, you never know. But I really have to pee. That's like TMI, but I don't even care at the moment. So yeah, okay, but like, lucky me. Every time I like go to the road, like I'm getting that across, the thing is ready for me to cross. Like, it's not stopped, the cars are going the other way so that I can walk, and I'm like, hell yeah. So yeah, anyways, I'm back at Dutch Bros. But yeah, okay. Anyways, so that was hard to get up this drop update. I'm at Dairy Queen because we're waiting for my prima's sons to use the bathroom. So, it's so cold. It's like 60 degrees. But outside, it feels like Idaho. It was warm earlier, but not anymore. So those people are calling less than me. I don't care at the moment.
We're going to In-N-Out Burger because I'm going to all the basic places in Arizona.
I've been to Dutch Bros because I don't know, I've been to In-N-Out Burger like, I don't know, yes. We just got to catch all the basic places thanks to TikTok. I don't know if you can see. Okay, well. And I just saw the cutest thing ever. I only see those in bags and they're in boxes. That's grandma on another level. To go, dude. Bro. I don't know why, but I thought that was a kid shit.
Excuse my language. Update again. This guy, he was an Uber. I saw his little map on his phone. He's like, you need a ride? And I was like, and I kept walking. I didn't know what to do. I kept walking.
Okay, y'all, I'm scared. I came outside to get the chargers for my mom and Ruben. I'm sorry if you can't see me. But you hear that sound? It better be the, like, helicopter or something. But before, just before this, there was, like, this, like, scary, like, ice cream trucks. But, like, mixed with, like, some clown circus noise. And then that noise started going off. So, I'm freaking... Bro, I'm scared. Like, I'm scared. Let me lock this real quick. I mean, what is that? Bro, hold on. I'm throwing this. That's actually so scary. Watch, something's gonna come get me. No, sir. No, like that ass though? I'm freaking scared. So you guys are gonna sit with me. This is gonna make the video so much longer, and lo siento, but oh my god, I thought I saw somebody. Fuck me. Excuse my language. I can't get this out, and it's bugging me. So okay, guys, I'm scared. That one girl, that I just reminded myself of that girl, that she was, guys, I'm scared. I don't know what that was. But anyways. No, I'm for real scared. Okay, there's a car. There's a human being. Here's me getting out of the car. If you guys see a demon or something. You guys are my witnesses. I'm fucking scared. Oh, yeah, swing. Watch me fall. Can you push it? We're in the... Well, there's fireworks and plants. Ghetto flowers. Okay, well, she stopped, so we're back. Anyways, if you can see the little, like, church looking thing behind me. Okay, so 5 years ago, but in November, so last month, we came here and we climbed up that. So we're gonna do it again. And my mom was watching me. That's weird. Whack. Anyways. So there's a picture I took, and maybe I'll put it in the video, I don't know. Maybe, we'll see. And I'm gonna go remake it because that was ugly. This before I had braces or anything. My hair was poofy, and it looks like this.
So we're like literally rock climbing. I'm gonna fall in my chunk glass. No cap, I should have put my tennis shoes on. I'm stupid, but I don't think. I just think about what looks good and what doesn't. Not what's gonna help. I'm gonna heal. And there's glass. Don't even look at my ugly faces. I just say. Okay. A little bit more. Have you ever made it to the top?
Take a selfie backwards. Take
a selfie backwards. I can't breathe up here.
¿Zacatito no dará semilla?
¿Qué?
El zacatito este chiquitito que está acá. ¿No dará semilla? Este está bueno para llevarlo, para ponerlo en la llave, porque ese ya no crece. Pero ya se muere, ¿verdad?
¡Ah!
So we're gonna walk in the church. Just thank you in a second.
Lime mortar and lime plaster on the outside of it. Now, when you look at the model, you can see some things that you can't see from the ground. First off,
so I found something really useful. I'm not gonna need all of this. Oh.
Meternos porque va a empezar a llover.
Sorry. And
like John Wayne, you know? That's the only person I know. Oh, I don't think that I saw on like flyers and stuff. Yeah, so that's what's happening. It's really cold, so we're getting coffee and hot chocolate. And that's what I'm doing. I might just honestly stay in here because I'm freaking cold. And they're just doing a tour. Okay, so at the moment, I'm sorry if you can't hear me, it's really loud in here. We're at this museum thingy, and we just got like food at this coffee bar, whatever it's called. I got a freaking gluten-free muffin, and I wanted to be basic, so I don't know what it tastes like at all, so yeah. Anyways, so I haven't vlogged, I just want to tell you guys where we're at. Maybe I'll vlog later. We'll see what I'm doing. So now I got my hot chocolate and I'm just waiting for my bagel. I'm not talking to you. I'm waiting for my bagel. Okay, it's so much more warm than it was before. It feels good outside. I think it was raining the other days and I was like, no. What is this? It feels good. Y'all, I only ever see these in my children's books one time in a book. Look, where'd it go? Hold on. Again, we're in the booth because I had temperature. Yeah, so I'm gonna pause this because you're not gonna watch me take crunchy pictures. Okay, bye. Okay, well that video is getting too long, so I'm back for a part 2 Arizona / Mexico trip, so you can see what happens next. Bye, love you guys.